Yeah. rock and roll. That's the one element that I do love about.